was this?
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
It's done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gaucho's on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? Lie to your baby brother.
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden. And your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
No.
Oh, yeah?
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. Jess needs Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Nate!
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the window. I'm pretty sure the front door will be locked.
Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs? It was worth a try.
Let's look around back, huh? Okay, give me your hand.
Jump that high.
Here, follow me. Come on, Nathan.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. Budge!
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam. This is real.
What is this place? Huh? Let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar too?
On second thought, maybe not.
Hmm.
Hey, you recognize that one?
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was.
Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. Always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin.
Kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too. They still work.
Whoa. Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
It's hot in there. Left of it. Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs. Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
It's locked.
vent. Up there.
Well, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't I handle it?
All right. Let's see what you got then. Check this out. All right, you ready?
Oh, whoops. It's a Polaroid.
Let me see.
I think it still works.
Come here. Now smile, all right?
Don't lose it.
Okay. Up here. Hey, don't fall. See you on the other side?
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby? Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on. Well, let's see what we find. Something? This is it.
was a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
What do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. That's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started. I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? Police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her, right? We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on! Gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Don't think so.
Okay.
Nathan!
How was that?
You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy. We've got two burglars. Damn it! Use it! Down on the ground! Hands on your head!
Stop, goddammit! Come on! Go!
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. That lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this... Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers. Adventurers. Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But... it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean... thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So,
We're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
That's too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks. Thank you.
Nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if
it ever...
Oh, look, it works.
What?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it.
I missed that?
Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
You know what?
Meet you at the top, I guess.
Smokes.
I do, but then.
What? Who the hell?
Crap.
Light him up! You're in trouble now!
Holy shit. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Some of the men said they had a rock fight too.
think we can just hop in and drive out.
That's worth a shot. That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
You see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
All right, folks, I'm gonna cut it here. So I'll be doing the next part the next day, so stay tuned for more Uncharted 4. Until then, take care, be safe.